Hey guys, if you guys have seen our videos before, you know that Sophie loves slippers and she actually doesn't let me walk around the house because she keeps trying to nibble at them. Well, there's another obsession that Sophie also has, and that is with people's socks. And I'm gonna show you what happens every single night when I am watching TV.
And here she is, and all of a sudden it'll just kick in that I am wearing socks and she no longer wants her toys and now she wants my socks. Sophie, you have toys to play with. Sophie, that's my sock, Sophie. My goodness, you got it. Sophie, where's my sock? Where is it? Oh, is that my sock? Can I have it back? Sophie, can I have my sock back? Can I have it? Ah! No, he can't have it. And guys, she has her toys literally right here and she wants the socks instead. Oh, can I have my sock back now?
Oh, I want it back now.
Can I have it back?
Yeah, that's mine now.
I want my sock back now. Can I have it back? Sophie, I need my sock back. My toesies are gonna get cold.
Sock thief.
That's my sock. You don't need socks. You have fur everywhere.
Are you a sock thief? Let me know if you guys have a sock thief just like Sophie. It's impossible to do laundry with her, and I can't walk around with slippers with her, but I still love her. Thanks so much for watching. See you again next time. Bye, guys.